on how single people should go to an art event. All right, tip number one, make sure they serve booze. Wine is good. Beer and wine is even better. Tip number two, make sure you're in a singles-rich environment. You don't want to go with the people who are not single people. The creatures are attached to many single people. Number three, go late. Don't go early. The older people who really like the art are in there early. You're going to get stuck in a conversation. Be boring things about artwork, but you can't wait to go away from them and get to the bar and get more drinks. Have an interest in the artwork, even though you may not. You don't have to buy anything. And that'll attract other single people who are interested in giving a false impression you're actually interested in it. And by the way, you might actually find something that you actually like. You might have to buy, but you might like it. And number five, you just really have to go to them. You need to find them and go to them. So they are great places for us, a little over 30, which you need to go to increase the pool of the single people. The people you want to meet. And there's PubClub.com 5 tips why single people should go to these art events. I'm the Kevo of PubClub.com. Go to my blog, my YouTube channel, subscribe to it. Go to Twitter at PubClub.com. Go to Instagram at PubClub. And I actually noticed a couple of new girls here. I got to go mingle with them. So I'm the Kevo, and I'm out of here.